Switch on the laser light and allow beam to pass entirely through water. After passing through water, the spot will appear almost at the same level that of incident light. Move the laser beam towards the interface, and when the beam becomes parallel to the interface, the spot will appear as if it is at the bottom. The laser light is at the bottom.